As Jesus was walking along, he saw a man called Matthew sitting at the tax booth.
As Jesus went on from there, he saw a man named Matthew sitting at the tax collector's booth.
And he said to him,
"Follow me," he told him.
And he got up and followed him. As he sat at dinner in the house, many tax collectors and sinners came and were sitting with him and his disciples. When the Pharisees saw this, they said to his disciples,
"Why does your teacher eat with tax collectors and sinners?"
But when he heard this, he said,
"It is not the healthy who need a doctor, but the sick. But go and learn what this means. I desire mercy, not sacrifice. For I have not come to call the righteous, but sinners."
While he was saying these things, suddenly a leader of the synagogue came and knelt before him, saying,
"My daughter has just died. But come and put your hand on her, and she will live."
And Jesus got up and followed him with his disciples. Then suddenly a woman who had been suffering from hemorrhages for 12 years came up behind him and touched the fringe of his cloak, for she said to herself,
"If I only touch his cloak, I will be healed."
Jesus turned, and seeing her, he said,
"Take heart, daughter," he said. "Your faith has healed you."
And instantly, the woman was made well. When Jesus came to the leader's house and saw the flute players and the crowd making a commotion, he said,
"Go away. The girl is not dead, but asleep."
And they laughed at him. But when the crowd had been put outside, he went in and took her by the hand, and the girl got up. And the report of this spread throughout that district.